Near the conclusion of this court, as we approach the Uncle Average house, we hear a cheerful voice, come in and welcome, well, come in.
Yes.
Look up and there, and
let him repeat his joke. I should say he was a man who liked to repeat his jokes. Say, did you hear me? I said, welcome, come in.
Yes.
You see, and then they look up.
Wonderful.
And then Michael says, but Mary Poppins, you're flying around up there. Always when my birthday falls on a Friday, and today is Friday. And Mary Poppins said, Uncle Albert, we've come about Mrs. Banks' piano. It's out of tune. Out of tune. Quarter of that. And he starts. You hear it, the notes coming into tune very quickly. And then he starts to play just the rhythm of the thing he'll play at the last scene in the Banks house.
At once, you were talking about something that has sort of a flavor of Strauss, and that's what we try to get into. This is the waltz of Strauss, and our melody is lum bum ba, lum bum bum ba, bum ba, ba.
Yes, now that's enough for him to play
there. Yeah.
Just after that, Mary Poppins says, no, time to go home.
Okay. All right.
Something always happens to us when we're with you. You won't ever leave us, will you? I'll stay till the wind.